Tom, we'll have just a little bit more.
You know, Tom loved that song.
And he had a fine Irish tenor to sing it, too.
Day! You know, I think I learned more about Dad tonight than I've known my whole life. I think everybody really loved him.
Yeah.
You know, if we have a son, we're going to name him Thomas.
Thomas Henry.
You two must be really excited about the baby.
I'll tell you, I know it's 6 months away, but I can hardly wait.
Well, you're going to have to. And besides, there's a whole stack of books beside the bed you can read.
I know, I know. You know, I've been reading a great deal about natural childbirth.
Really? You planning on being there?
Oh, yes. He was there when we placed the order, and he's going to be there when we take the delivery. Right? Yeah. I need another napkin.
Your father sure had a lot of people who loved him.
Yeah, my dad was a pretty special guy.
Can he be here tonight?
Will you stop?
Tony, is she all right?
Yeah, she's all right. I just can't do anything right tonight.
Does she still feel responsible?
Yeah, and I don't know what the hell to do about it either.
Well, I don't think there's very much you can do. I think it's time for somebody else to do something.
What do you mean?
She means me, Tony.
Roseanne, you home?
I didn't hear you.
What are you doing?
There's so many dishes in here, I thought maybe I should get started on them.
I tell you what, let's do them together. You wash and I will dry. We'll have a little teamwork here.
Okay. This is such a comfortable kitchen.
Oh, you think so?
Yeah.
Well, it wasn't always. This whole area used to be like a pantry. It was real dark, and the sink was right here, and it was like doing dishes in a confessional. It was awful.
When did you have it redone?
Right after Nola was born. Tom did it himself.
Oh. What?
Oh. I was just, remembering the time after Noah's christening. Aunt Mary was staying with us at the christening, and right after the party, she decided that she would help out with the dishes. So Tom said he would help her out. And she poured herself a little cheese glass full of rye. She set it right there. Tom brought the dishes out to her.
So she was drinking rye while she was doing the dishes?
Well, it was more like the other way around. She went merrily along, sipping a little, doing a few dishes, and finally, Tom decided he would see how long he could keep her going.
Yeah, what did he do?
He waited till she was all finished, and then he started giving it to her all over again.
Didn't she notice?
No, she never did. No, she did them 3 times, Annabelle. And then he emptied out that whole china closet. And he brought her everything, and she did every last dish.
Well, did she ever figure it out?
Never figured it out. She would have gone on doing those dishes until Judgment Day, as long as she had her little glass of rye. Finally, it got to the point where Tom was about to go upstairs and unpack Grandma Daly's china and give it to her. He finally took pity and told her the truth.
And what did she say?
Oh, she was a good sport. She thought it was a good joke. She laughed hardest of all of them.
Your husband must have been a lot of fun.
He was. You know what, Annabelle?
What?
He would have loved you.
So, what's going on in here?
We're just doing the dishes, honey.
Oh, yeah?
Tony, you know you have a wonderful mother.
Yeah, I always kind of liked her.
How's the buffet holding up?
Now that you mention it, your potato salad kind of did another disappearing act.
Oh, I have another bowl. Thank heavens, I need one. Annabelle, I think you're going to have to break in another dishwasher.
Yeah, well, something tells me he knows how to do this.
Yeah. Be out in a minute, okay, Ma?
Mm-hmm. B, thank you.
Oh, you know, that was nice, that party, a wake, or whatever it was. It was wonderful.
Yeah? You had a good time?
Yeah, I really did. I had a great time.
What? What's wrong?
It's this.
What? Seems very natural to me.
Kelly, we just started becoming friends, you know. I don't think it's time yet, okay?
Then why did you suggest that we come home?
Because I'm tired. I really am. I'd like to go to bed, okay?
Yeah, if that's what you want.
Thank you.
Trying to kid. I am not going to be able to get to sleep tonight. 100 push-ups, a great way to end a great day. One, Claire Ramsey. Two, Claire Ramsey. Three, Claire Ramsey. Four, Claire Ramsey. Five, Claire Ramsey. Six, Claire Ramsey. Seven, Claire Ramsey. Eight, Claire Ramsey. Nine, Claire Ramsey. Ten, Claire Ramsey. 11, Claire Ramsey.
Isn't it a little late to be doing exercises?
I thought you went to bed.
Well, I thought I'd get some milk. Would you like anything?
Yeah. You.
Funny. Good night.
Make that 200. 12, Claire Ramsey. 13, Claire Ramsey. 14, Claire Ramsey. 15, Claire Ramsey.
Thank you.
Nobody in this whole world cares about you like I do. I promise I'll take care of you. I promise.
Watching history being made, Henry. The founding of a dynasty.
Well, at least we know those two are going to be very happy. From now on out, everything's going to be just dandy.
That's right. I want a complete dossier on Billy Lewis, and I want it on my desk first thing Monday morning. I don't care how you get it, Jeff. Just get it. I want to know everything about him. What do I mean by everything? I mean everything.
This has been Guiding Light. Fashions provided by Lily Rubin Salon, South Southwest, and Barney's. Furs by the Christie Brothers.